want rain. It's the last thing I want for it to rain.
Hi guys. We're by the lake, going for a stroll, just a little walk. And I failed miserably because my battery is about to die. I know I suck. I'm still new to this. Sort of.
Babe, you've been doing this for like almost 3 years.
One, relax yourself.
I'm pretty sure there's 2 years worth of videos on YouTube.
One and a half.
Two.
Anyways, we're gonna enjoy this moment. We'll see you guys maybe tomorrow because this thing's gonna die. I don't know. Rain came down. First try. Okay, the storm has passed. And now we're gonna go home. Because there's this.
I'm a girl.
It's starting to get late.
Since when did you turn into a girl?
Because I felt like it, okay? Jocelyn's being an awesome girlfriend and playing Pokemon Go for me. Getting me some levels. Pokemon.
Thing.
Yeah, get it. Get it, girl. Anyways. I think she's walking to the. Anyways, we're done. We're gonna go home now. And I think we'll see you tomorrow. I mean, I will. I don't know about her. Probably not. But yeah.
Oh, I got that one too.
Good job, baby. But yeah, going home because I actually have some work to do. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hey guys. So, it is Saturday afternoon. Actually, it's almost evening time. Sorry, I'm still a little bit sick. It's just this cough doesn't want to leave me alone. Anyways, today, I gotta go to a gala tonight. I'm actually kind of going there for work, so it's not like, you know, a gala, you know, it's a party and all, but I'm not going there to party, I'm going there to work. So yeah, I'm running a little late. Lost track of time, I was doing some chores and running some errands. But yeah, it is time for me to get out of here, go to this party, get some good shots. And yeah, I need a pocket square. Okay, I'm ready to go. Okay, I'm home now. Back from the gala. It was fun. I'm tired, but I gotta get work done. Came home early because I do need to get a lot of stuff done. Like the shoot that I just did for, and yeah. Anyways, it's my Saturday, busy Saturday. Jocelyn's working too, she's working her own event. She's not even done yet, my poor girl. Okay, I'm done. We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Dios nos ha permitido la vida y como seres humanos, como padres, ninguno es perfecto en esta tierra. No importa la fe religiosa, la condición no cristiana o cristiana o la moral que la gente quiere enseñar, nadie bajo este techo de este universo es perfecto. No he sido perfecto ni lo voy a hacer nunca. Voy a llegar hasta la tumba y nunca lo voy a hacer. Pero antes que nada quiero decirles que siempre lo he intentado ser un buen humano. I always try my best. Y yo como padre puedo decir, he fallado. No tengo la costumbre, I don't used to hug the kids and hug and kiss and say I love you 24 hours or 3, 4, 5, 6 times a day. I don't use that. Porque creo en una cosa, creo en los actos. I believe in acts, in my own way, in my own words, de la forma misma, única mía, porque tengo una luz única que no se la copio a nadie. Quiero decirles a los tres hijos, a Jocelyn, a Natalia y a Anthony, I love you guys, los quiero. Comparado to my race, to my peoples, there's a lot of things I do for the kids that my own peoples or any Latino or any man doesn't do it, doesn't have the patience. I always go an extra mile for my kids. And I prove it with my sweat, with my love, in my way to be. Solamente eso les digo. Peace.
Tolerate.
Salute a todos los padres de familia en el mundo alrededor y a la familia, a la raza Quintanilla y a todos mis amigos. Salud.
Salud.
Cheers. Every Spanish shop party.
It's at Danilo's house.
Oh. Where did we put the bag of the shoes? Do you like my outfit?
I do.
A lot?
A lot.
I did make a good purchase?
You did.
Do you like my outfit?
Hi, papi. Happy Father's Day. A baby.
Gracias, pechocho. I love you too.
¿Cómo le fue?
I'm missing you.
Why?
Because I'm the only dread in hell.
Me too.
Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left.